This is Peter Thompson, daily reporter with the CBS Mobile Unit, giving you special on-the-spot coverage for our current teenage crisis, or the drafting of Conrad Birdie. Conrad Birdie, our king of rock and roll, becomes Private Birdie. His induction in the U.S. Armed Forces will take place in 10 days. We are now here to get a reaction from his fans. Girls, would you mind sharing with the viewing audience your feelings about Conrad Birdie? Well, suppose he would walk up to you right now. What would you say to him?
Oh, I wouldn't know what to say. Well, how about, have a nice time in the army?
I don't think they do.
Then what would you say?
I don't know.
You know what I'd say?
What?
Bye, bye, Birdie. I'm gonna miss you so. Bye, bye, Birdie. Why'd you have to go? No more sunshine. It's followed you away.
That's it, folks.